Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my video. Today we're going to react to Lil Baby freestyle, a first music video. I could just find out the accident. This came out in 2017, the 5th November 2017. This has come out. All right, let's get into this. Fam, okay, this is just like a group of people when he went in his car, some truck, or a thing, or in the outside, fam. There's a lot of people on it, in the bad people, more than you get real, all that thing. You know how you inspire with this music? Come on. Okay, that's like a microphone in interview, Lil Baby. He has a lot of money. He's talking about money. Alright. I actually didn't know this came out in the 5th November 2017. I was 17 then. In 2017. On November. Bro, come on. Come on, bro. I actually didn't know that, fam. We ain't gon' follow my hoes. Me and C ain't need them lows. We let them go for the low. I got my hood in control. I got my lyrics on froze. I got my right wrist on froze. I got my niggas on froze. Both of my ears on froze. I live in pain and I'm sipping on maple. If she want fuck, I won't make her. I don't like bitches with makeup. If she want titties, I pay for it. Get out of there when I wake up. Bro, this is actually good. Okay, I'm gonna go to this comment, Bobby, actually huge fan of Mario Kart, right? Right? He said about all rise for the national anthem. I'm gonna say he's right. Thank you so much for saying that. This freestyle is type of natural anthem vibe song. I like that he's in the stereo and a lot of people, the whole crowd is going to say, oh, little babies are making it so hard, I'm looking at them fire, I'm looking at them banner music. Seriously. Then after, okay, I'll admit, this actually sounds amazing. It is an awesome music I heard. Come on, let's get into it. Oh, he's got a lot of money and he did a money bag, fam. He like a so gangster using rock cut block money. Bro, come on, fam. Don't test me. Don't test Lil Baby like this, fam. Come on. Don't ever diss Lil Baby for this when he's got blood money. He's got biggest car. He's got real car. Fam, I want to, for me, I want to see Lil Baby in real life. I really do. For me, while I'm watching to Lil Baby right now, I want to see him in 2022 on him. I want to see him. I want to see him. I want to tell him that your music is on fire, all that thing. And you got a lot of real money, you got real car. Come on, fam. For me, I want to see Lil Baby. And seriously, I would. I don't know where he lives, who he is. Lil Baby, I want you to come to UK. I want you to come to UK in States. Come see me. Let's talk. We'll talk. You know who he is? I'm down. I'm down, bro. I'm down. I know you've been to UK before. You have. With KSI and with Ross. Come on, fam. If you're in Auckland, like, come on. Come to see me. We'll talk. Come on, fam. Come to see me, little dirt. Come to see me, little baby. Come on, fam. Come and see me. Let's talk. This song is the whole gang stuff. This gang music. More than a freestyle band. If you want to subscribe. Yeah. Come on, fam. Do the right thing, fam. Do the right thing, team. Yeah. Come on, fam. Come on. For me, come on. This is actually a banger for Stars. This is our favorite music video. Alright. Now, I'm gonna sign off. I'm gonna shut my ass off now. Hope you guys enjoy. Please enjoy your life. I hope you guys enjoy it, bro. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy it. Please let me know in the comment down below what you think of Lil Baby. Freestyle 2017, the 5th. A facial music video. Okay, I'm going to slap my ass now anyway. Take care and peace.